Our breakfast today.
Как погодка?
But this is the reason why I'm not flying a drone.
We came here to this place because we thought that there would be seals here, but apparently it's a very rare occasion that you see seals. I found a research paper on the fauna of the Faroe Islands, and this place had a sighting of 300 seals once, so I expected to see one or two maybe, but of course not. Village of Saksun. I'm not sure I'm pronouncing it correctly.
Saksun.
We came here for lunch to see the beautiful lagoon, and let me just show you where we're eating lunch. Just the view.
Как тебе?
Это вообще волшебно что-то. Ну что ж, Ахмат тихо.
А ты что не ешь? If you're ever here, on the way to you will see the highest waterfall of the Faroe Islands. I think I understand why it's not the tourist season. We are at the place with the oldest buildings in all of the Faroe Islands. It is super windy. I think this might be the windiest place I've ever been to, and I've lived in Denmark and in Wales.
This church has light in there, so let's go. Tiny Bibles. here. And it's so tiny. It's, what is it, 15 rows? And the light is always on, and
it's not like a Russian church that has opening and closing times. It's Protestant. It's open all the time. Today, we have arrived at a very tiny village. Nobody's here. We're the only people here right now because everyone else has left for some reason.
And there is a little house for the dog, and it also has grass on the rooftop. And that's just a destroyed cathedral.
All we want is food. Yes, I. Today, we are really lucky with the weather, yet again. It's about plus 5 Celsius, and we are exploring the island of Eysturoy. We went to the information center in the south, where we asked where we can see a lighthouse, so we saw a lighthouse. And after that, they recommended us to go to see some rocking stones somewhere. We expected to see really big stones and... This is what we get. So no tricks, no nothing. The rocks are attached together, and if you look closely here, this rock moves. What? Thank you. When I travel to places, or when anybody travels to different places, they try to idealize it without showing the worst parts of it, like the trash and on the streets and, I don't know, other things that tourists might not want to see. But Faroe Islands, they work like an ad for themselves. Everything you see on the postcards is just what it is in real life. All these cities, all the little houses with the grass and the roofs, it's everything you see on the websites, it's not even edited. It is as beautiful. We are now in the tiny village, I think it's a village, with a population of this many. It's called
Gjorgj.
It is the only place in this season probably that has puffin birds on this island, as we cannot go to Mykines, where the main population is. We have to find other places. I've never seen a puffin, so let's hope for the best. The view was, if there is a description of breathtaking for me, that would be it. I decided to take a super difficult route through snow up in the mountains at night, because it's night at 7 p.m. here, to see some rocks sticking out of the water somewhere. And you can't see it if I show you now because it's so dark outside, but on the phone you can see that there are two pieces of rock sticking out, and where is my finger? Here. And as the tale goes, those were two trolls that were turned into stone when they were doing something.